With the way and manner in which DeVito promoted the catchphrase, Assurance 2020, you would have easily thought he was indeed getting married to Choma in 2020. After all, he proposed to her after she got pregnant for him. However, that marriage never happened when it was supposed to. So, what went wrong? Although DeVito popped the question to Choma in September 2019, 10 days after their families had an introduction in Lagos, he has been quiet about their relationship for a while now. In fact, 2020 was a tumultuous year for DeVito and Choma. First, rumor mill went wild that the lovers had parted ways over infidelity. At the same time, there were hearsays about Choma allegedly fighting DeVito for giving his baby mama, Sophia Momodu, a lift from Nigeria to Ghana. As if that was not enough, Sophia called him out for claiming he did her a huge favor by taking care of her flight. None of these women in DeVito's life were happy with him, and apparently, neither was his alleged fourth baby mama. Yes, you heard that right. DeVito reportedly impregnated and abandoned a UK-based woman, Larissa London. Some bloggers claim Larissa had been in DeVito's life as far back as 2017, as she was seen in the background of a viral video of the singer and Cardi B. In the midst of alleged cheating scandals, the 27-year-old artiste opened up in a rare interview, hinting that his highly anticipated wedding will now hold in 2021. DeVito explained that the pandemic messed up his plans to hold the wedding in July 2020. He also stated that he agreed with his wife-to-be to postpone the marriage till sometime in 2021 while they work on their individual businesses.
Kimi Olunloyo recently alleged that Chioma's wedding ring has been taken from her. Although Kimi is known for spreading false information, her allegation might just be true. Amid the report of the fourth baby mama scandal, DeVito and Choma unfollowed each other on Instagram, making their fans and followers question the state of their relationship. Concerned fans went as far as running a search on the individual page of both lovers. The development was followed by an outrage on social media, especially by those who have been following the love story of the pair. It was more surprising considering the fact that DeVito is set to wed Choma this year after their glamorous introduction in 2019. However, it appeared the words rapidly flew to the camp of the husband and bride-to-be as the couple later started following each other again. DeVito has never hidden his love for Choma. Their relationship became public after she celebrated her 23rd birthday in 2018. The music star went on to release a song titled Assurance and gave her a Porsche car valued at 35 million naira. The hit song Assurance was dedicated to Choma, and she also starred in the music video as well. In his music video for Wonder Woman, DeVito closed visuals with Choma after showing images of his two other women. While comparing his girlfriend Choma to the other baby mamas in an interview, DeVito said, "This one is special to me." He formally proposed to Choma at a dinner held at a restaurant in London. The engagement came 10 days after the couple's family had an introduction ceremony in Choma's family home in Lagos. DeVito's baby mamas have given him beautiful daughters. One of DeVito's most famous girlfriends was Sophia Momodu, who was a fashion enthusiast and a niece of the publisher of Ovation, Dele Momodu. When Sophia gave birth to a little girl, she took the DNA test, and it proved that DeVito was the father. The new parents gave her a beautiful name, Aurora Imade Adeleke, with her middle name being after DeVito's late mother, Veronica Imade. A couple of months later, DeVito allegedly tried to take his daughter out of the country several times without Sophia's consent. This did not turn out well, as Sophia sued DeVito in court. Eventually, she finally got the custody of the baby. During this period, DeVito and Sophia often exchanged harsh words on social media. DeVito apologized for his heated words to Sophia and her uncle, and they have made up and left all the bad things in the past. Of course, they are not planning to get back together, but at least they are on good terms again. DeVito often visits his little daughter Aurora Imade and posts endearing photos with her on social media. He loves his firstborn and would do anything for her. This being the reason DeVito had a bit of social media drama of recent with his first baby mama. The singer had shared a post revealing that he gave Momodou a lift on a private jet to Ghana so that she would not have to fly economy. This sparked a reaction from Momodou, who immediately said she never asked him for a lift to Ghana. Simply known as Amanda, DeVito's second baby mama is the mother of Haile Adeleke, daughter of the superstar singer. Once Amanda gave her fans on social media an opportunity to ask questions about what they would like to know about her, and a particular follower was curious to learn about how she handled the news of learning that she was pregnant for one of the biggest music stars in the country. "How did you feel when you found out you were pregnant?" the follower queried. Responding, Amanda said she was surprised and added that a close friend was with her when she received the news of her pregnancy. The news about DeVito having a second child then was quite unexpected, because at the time he was not dating anyone, at least no one that the public knew of. The outlets exploded with the reports that DeVito had a second daughter. There were even more photos from the baby shower, which the famous singer personally attended, and he looked extremely happy as he spent time with his alleged girlfriend. Nothing specific was known about the mother of the baby, but the media found out that her name was Amanda, and she resided in Atlanta, the city in the United States where DeVito was born. Amanda gave birth to a beautiful, healthy little girl, and DeVito was incredibly excited to welcome his newborn daughter to the world. He named her Haile Veronica Adeleke. Just like with his older sister, he decided to give her a middle name after his late mother. Currently, Haile lives with her mother Amanda in the United States. Aside from his first two baby mamas, Sophia Momodou and Amanda, who bore him two girls, Chioma is indisputably David's special one in every sense. If not for anything, at least she bore him a baby boy. It would be very interesting to see another baby mama pop up, as alleged.
Hello everyone. If you need the latest celebrity news and information, then you have come to the right place. Please stay tuned and subscribe.